Yeah, I somehow have like bunny kind of inspirations. I never knew I was gonna get actual natural rabbit. Actually, two of them, in fact. That I already miss already. I miss my babies. I miss my babies. They've been very well behaved. They let me touch them this weekend. Normally, Lola doesn't like being touched. But this week, I pet her forehead. She likes a massage. The thing is with my rabbits, they love being massaged when they want to be. Like the forehead, I mean, that's the... They're like, yes, human. Feel the fur, feel the fluff. But yeah. What is up, Amalettes? It's me, Amma Jane, Mama Jane TV. And we are here. We are here. I know of this group. It's called Golden Child. I knew of this group. I heard of this group, like, here and there. But I don't remember if I've reacted to this. Have I reacted to this group? I don't think I have. Because, again, there's so many groups these days. And it's a lot harder to keep up in K-pop. So, we are here to do Golden Child 1. Lucid Dream. Why do I relate to that word, lucid dream? Have you ever had a lucid dream, guys? I have. Sometime in anime, there was a lucid dream that I was in Gear Second. If you don't know what Gear Second is, if you don't know any reference from One Piece or any wording I say, like from One Piece, sweetheart, where are you? And I don't care if it's because One Piece is the longest. One Piece is that one series that you don't want to sleep on at all. It's one of those shows. This one. It is getting a lot of love recently. And I'm like, I'm so happy that it is, because people are discovering why it is number one in around the world. Like, bro. And before you say, oh, but that's disrespectful because Dragon Ball Z. Yeah, Dragon Ball Z is a pioneer. Get it? Pioneer. But it was just the beginning. But then Ichiro Oda was born and he created One Piece. And then One Piece became hella huge. And it's one of the most refreshing anime series / manga series of all time. I swear to God. I swear to you. It is that one series that will make you cry. It will make you cry even you're saying goodbye to a ship. You cry for a ship. A boat. A boat that has no feeling. Made out of wood. And I still do cry. Okay? That's embarrassing. It's embarrassing. Okay? It's stupid. Like, bro, it's a boat. But, okay. We're here. So we're going to do Golden Child by... I'm going to do Golden Child 1, Lucid Dream. In 3, 2, 1, go, go. Oh, it's what? Oh, they're on the woolen. Again, with another bed. Oh, he's cute. Oh, there's a butterfly. Oh, there's a dude. Random. Oh, there's a tree upside down. Oh, they're really, wow, trippy. Oh, it's a deer with, it's not antlers, it's like branches of trees on their antlers, and it has like butterflies attached to it. It's kind of weird, but very creative. I like it. Do you know what's reminding me? I don't know if it's me. Is it not giving you Shinee's Dream Girl? But a darker version of Dream Girl. Probably it's just me. Okay, okay. His hair color, I like it. Again, it's like a darker version of Dream Girl, Shinee. There's a lot of... Can someone tell me what's the deep meaning of the flying whale? I never understood it. I've seen it in so many music videos. pop music videos, and I'm just confused as hell. What does the meaning of a flying whale? Is he trying to wake up from his lucid dream? There's some lucid dreams that are weird as hell, and I can relate into that limb. You're like, you don't know what's going on. I don't know why I'm yawning. He's so young. Okay, so can someone tell me, do you know what, I can't be bothered to count how many members. I know it's a big member group, boy group. So who is who, what's the age? Oh wow. Who interests me? Someone's gonna interest me in one of them. Oh wow. Oh, that's cool, the effect. You know, it's lucid dreaming, dreaming lucidly is kind of very weird and trippy and just... Oh, the big, now the butterfly. Sorry for the noise. It's interesting. It again, it's a darker version of Dream Girl by Shinee. I like how it, because if you remember, Shinee is more colorful but trippy at the same time. This is still as trippy, just like Shinee's, but like the darker version, like dark. Oh, he's got red. He's got like reddish hair. He's cute. Well, they're all very good looking. Okay. Okay. Let me just pause it. Pause it right there. So we got 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it's 10 members. It's like obtention. Okay. All right. Okay. One of them has a baby face, like 100 baby face, like 100%, like full-on baby face, because he looks like 12. I don't know, that's probably, that's what I'm probably getting. He must be the youngest one. If he's not, I'm literally gonna throw myself out the window, because there's no way he's the oldest. You ain't hell. Okay. So that was Lucid Dream by Golden Child. Interesting. Interesting music video. Again, like I said, I keep saying this. Oh, this. There's... wait. There's a comment here. K-pop, it's like someone says, K-pop is getting boring these days. And the person who's commented it says, this is because you don't stand Golden Child. I like the sarcasm. I love the sarcasm in so many comments that I see every day in the K-pop realm. It's just funny to watch. But there are some toxic ones that get offended for the tiniest things. Someone who... you know, I know I'm not gonna get into it because I'm gonna get mad and just probably tackle this person. I already attacked him on the internet, so bye comments on all K-pop. But okay, so let's talk about Golden Child. So one, we know Golden Child is a 10 boy group, 10 member boy group. Second of all, it was formed by Willem, which I didn't know. Now I know. So, did I have a high expectation for this boy group to be similar to Infinite, To be honest, no, because when there's always a new group, new boy group, new girl group, I don't expect it. I don't have high expectations. I just want it to make sure that they're themselves and not trying to be like their, you know, their previous, is it sunbears? Subbears? It's one of those words. I'm still learning Korean, bro. And I forgot the word. But it's like the older previous groups that are still there performing a legend, like, you know, the legendary ones. They're like the seniors. That's the word, seniors. So I'll give you an example, and I know some people are tired of hearing BTS out of my mouth or any other person's mouth because they're ARMY and we can't stand that group because you always talk about that group all the time. But I'm gonna talk about as an example. So for example, BTS from Big Hit, right? They're in Big Hit. And then you have TXT, which is the junior. So Big Hit being Big Hit, BTS being the senior, they have like their own signature kind of music, their progress, and then you got TXT, which they are still new. And you can see how much this boy group, you can see the difference between the two groups, like 100%. And they're just as good because they're not trying to be, BTS is never gonna be like trying to be like TXT, neither is TXT trying to be this like their senior BTS. And I see this boy group, they're not trying to be the next Infinite. And it's refreshing. I think these days K-pop is not trying to be like their previous seniors. They're not trying, the rookies are not trying to be like their seniors. They're trying to be like a new refreshing group that does something different. You see in ITZY, you see it in TWICE, you've seen it in Blackpink, and most likely you've seen it with Treasure, the new, and even Icon. Like, you can see they're not trying to be like their seniors. When they first debut, they're not trying to be like their seniors, so it's refreshing to see that. And I pulled this group for not trying to be Infinite, because, and let's just be honest, Infinite is a legendary group for many of us, because they're like the second generation K-pop. This is like the third generation of K-pop that just swooped in. So with that being said, I give it a 10 out of 10. I think it's very refreshing. Does remind me a darker version of what SHINee, because if you haven't seen SHINee or never heard of SHINee, sweetheart, go check him out and check out the song and the music video for Dream Girl, and you'll see what I mean, like the trippiness, and it's the elements of a lucid dream. You wake it up, you go back to sleep, and you're still dreaming. That type of concept. And I enjoy this. Okay, so with that being said, I love you all. 안녕 and 사랑해요.